This is a beautiful marigold flower. Billions of such flowers are grown in India and offered to religious places. But are these flowers disposed with the same devotion with which they're offered? The answer is no. Floral waste accounts for nearly one-third of the total solid waste in India, and after being dumped into the oceans and rivers, pesticides in these flowers wash off and hamper the marine life. Determined to combat these grave issues that pollute our oceans, Enactus Aryabhatta, a group of 60 passionate student entrepreneurs, set out on a mission to address this challenge by initiating Project Palash in 2019. We collect floral waste from various religious places and flower shops and convert them into natural dyes, thus preventing them from being dumped into water bodies.
With Palash, we have created a wide range of eco-friendly products including naturally dyed clothing, scented candles, organic colors and seed paper.
To fashion unnaturally dyed fabrics, we use traditional handloom instead of power looms to employ local artisans that manufacture various naturally dyed clothing items like scarves, t-shirts and kurtas available in 4 colors.
We produce scented candles using soy wax, a natural alternative to pollution-causing paraffin wax.
In order to make good use of flowers that remain unutilized, we collaborated with Green Bandhu and with their assistance converted this floral waste into organic compost. While working within the boundaries of a circular economy, we aim to reduce the total floral waste of Delhi by 55% by 2022.
Following a systematic B2B model, we provide natural dyeing services to other sustainable businesses. To ensure increased sales volume, we list our products on our very own e-commerce website to deliver them pan-India.
We also capitalized on joyous festivals of India and initiated various seasonal campaigns like Abhi during Holi, under which we produced organic gulals, Mandan, under which we sold naturally dyed rakhis, and Utsav, under which we made exquisite Diwali hampers while promoting various small businesses.
Palash employs human trafficking victims that manufacture diverse products with the help of our capacity building training that empowers them to transform into capable change makers.
In less than 18 months of operation, we have recycled 8 tons of floral waste and awarded 8 million microfibers.
Being featured in national and international media publications and getting recognized as a novel solution towards combating ocean pollution, we made it to the top 4 in One Race for Oceans and top 15 in MIT Falls Resilient Ecosystems.
With Palash, we aim to bring about a wave of sustainable fashion by reducing waste from synthetic dyeing and textile industries by providing organic substitutes, reusing textile waste to create different product lines and recycling floral waste to make eco-friendly products. Along with Project Palash, Enactus Aryabhatta has enabled change by 2 more active projects, Project Ibtida and Project Utkarsh.
Ibtida is an action plan that aims to utilize unexplored sources of pollution and upcycling these pollutants into innovative products, while promoting sustainability and significantly reducing the carbon footprints. We synergically collaborated with Green Jams to come up with an ingenious solution to tackle the grave problem of air pollution by making products out of agrocrete to replace products made out of plastic and other hazardous materials.
Project Utkarsh simultaneously tackles the issues of gender biases, food wastage and unhealthy consumption patterns by empowering destitute women by giving them a means to earn by attaching an entrepreneurial approach to their existing cooking skills. These women entrepreneurs utilize the waste pulp of vegetables like carrot and beetroot and use it to make healthy savories called vegetos.
Through our continuous efforts and relentless drive, Enactus Aryabhatta has successfully laid the foundation of reviving the world by restoring the environment.